Hey guys, it's Alex. What's up? We're back with another video for you. As you know, I love Twitter. I tweet at least 5,000 times a day. I know that's a lie, but you know what? I said it anyway. I just love seeing all the tweets that people tag me in and all the stupid stuff that people quote me in. So I thought that I would take today to, you know, reflect and look back at some of these favorite tweets of mine that have been going around Twitter. 5 minutes ago, I was calm, cool, and collected like a cucumber. I guess I was hungry. I don't know. Dropping out of college to be a full-time chicken nugget. True. That sounds like Jessica. I feel like she would drop out of school and become a chicken nugget. Love you, mean it. Alcohol should be served in a Capri Sun pouch. When you can no longer get the straw in the hole, you've had enough. Yes. I'm gonna patent that. I'm gonna do that. Patented. Called it. I adore this. Everyone watch this right now. I'm weak of laughter. That is from Charlie Puth when I did my video a couple weeks ago, and BT Dubs talked to Charlie Puth last night. We're best friends. Actually, I saw him on Omegle, but you know what? Same thing. Hashtag two chins! I wanna see if I can find that picture. I'm gonna find that picture. I don't hate myself enough to dye my hair a childish Crayola color. Yeah, that sounds like Maggie. No soul. No soul. Hating life. And everybody in it. What the f*** do you mean a US tour? Alex Barrett, do you see this? Hashtag frantic. Yo, ConCon, follow Alex Barrett. Okay, thanks, bye. No, but really, follow me all. My social links will be down below, including Twitter. Ooh, I just like blinked like both of them. Friends who eat carbs together, stay together. And that's something that I said at lunch, I guess, a year ago, and it's true. Friends who eat carbs together stay together. That's how you can find your true friends, if they'll be able to eat pasta and pizza with you at lunch. Alex Bear. Dot, 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 dot. Yes, that truly explains CJ's and I's relationship, and, enough said. Hashtag ask Connor, what is your favorite movie? Emoji. I need to know. This is how I feel about this situation. As you know, my best friend Becca from Becca in Real Life went to the O2L tour the other day, and she got to meet all of O2L and Connor Franta. And Connor Franta has replied to her 4 separate times. Actually, I think when she went, it was 3. And she printed them off, and he got to sign it. And here's a picture of them. And you know what? I also met Connor Franta at the O2L tour, and this is my picture with him. But what makes me so upset is that he was like, yeah, like, I totally, like, remember you. I guess I had to keep an eye out for you. Okay, you know what, Becca? I hate you. No, I'm just kidding. I actually love you, Becca. And I'm just jealous. I'm just a bitter, jealous person. Just next time, you know, link me in it or, you know, do a shout out to a brother, you know, help me out. Help me out, Becca. Ugh, this sandwich sucks. This is my life. Cold, damp, and not what I wanted. Yeah, that sounds like me at lunch. I feel like I would totally say something like that about the sandwiches at lunch. Because they're ratchet. So I think that that's all the tweets that I have for right now for you. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and a like because it makes me absolutely happy. And make sure that you share this video with all of your friends. Okay, now time to heart to heart, everybody. So, heart to heart. I'm trying to have a heart to heart. Just kidding, I'm not gonna have a heart to heart because this is gonna be a positive video!
Keep it positive! As you slap her to the floor! Keep it positive! As you pull her hair and call her whore!
Thank you for tuning in and watching my video this week. I make videos every Sunday. Make sure that you hit the subscribe button down there. All my social media links will be down below as well. And I will see you next weekend. Bye!